Hello and welcome to the world of recipes. Today's recipe is chicken reshmi kebab. This is a mild variety of chicken kebabs. It really melts in mouth. It can be a perfect starter dish or an accomplishment for your meal. So let's see the ingredients.
For making chicken reshmi kebab, we need boneless chicken 500 grams, yogurt 1/4 cup, malai 1/4 cup, butter about 2 tablespoons, handful of coriander leaves, 4 green chilies, 5 to 6 garlic cloves, 5 to 6 cashew nuts and 5 to 6 almonds. Salt as per requirement. I have taken about 1/2 tablespoon of salt here. Freshly ground black pepper, 1/2 a lemon.
Let's start making kebabs now.
We'll put this coriander, green chilies, garlic, cashews and almond in a blender, and with the help of some water we'll grind them to make a fine paste. Now this paste is ready. Now let's marinate the chicken. To this chicken we'll add this yogurt. We have washed this chicken properly with water first. Now we have added this yogurt. We'll add in this green masala or ground masala. We'll add in salt and we'll crush some black peppers on it. We have already added green chilies for the spiciness, so you can add this black pepper powder according to your taste, how spicy you want. I will add about 1 teaspoon crushed pepper powder here. I always prefer to crush them freshly so that we get all the flavors of black pepper. Now we'll mix all these things together properly. Now to this marination, we'll add about 1/2 tablespoon of butter and we'll squeeze in this 1/2 lemon on it. Now mix all these things properly with the hand. Now we'll let this chicken marinate in this mixture for about 1 to 2 hours. After 1 hour, this chicken is marinated well. Now you can either grill them or you can roast them on the pan. So today we are going to roast it on the pan. We'll transfer this marinated chicken pieces on the pan. We'll add little marination along with it and some butter. We'll cook these pieces in 2 batches. Now we are going to cook it for about 15 minutes on a medium heat. It will absorb all the juices from this marination and then it will become juicy. Now we'll cover it and we'll cook it. After every 5 minutes you have to turn it and check it. Let's check after 5 minutes. Turn them once. Now after 15 minutes you can check. The kebabs are really soft and they are cooked. At this point I will remove them from the flame. In the same way I will cook the rest of the kebabs. Now a second batch of kebabs also is ready. We will remove it from the fire. To this same pan we will add this cream. We have turned off the flame here. And we'll just mix all the spices with this cream. And we'll let this pan be here only. Now all these kebabs are ready, but we did not get that grilling effect here. So either you can hold them on the fire directly and grill it to give that grilling effect. You can hold your kebabs directly on the fire and grill it one by one like this, or if you have a griller, you can use that.
If you have a griller or a mesh, you can keep all the kebabs together on the fire and you can grill them for 1 or 2 minutes. Then your job will be done fast.
See, like this you can get that grilling effect, but I have grilling function in my microwave, so I will put all the kebabs together in the microwave for grilling. We'll arrange all these kebabs in a microwave safe plate. We'll keep this kebabs in microwave. Press the grill option here, and then we'll select time for 5 minutes. Now after 10 minutes of grilling, these kebabs are ready. Now we are going to add these kebabs to this cream. Mix it well with the cream. Now we'll turn on the flame and just make this cream little warm. And if you want, you can crush little fresh pepper on it to get more spicy kebabs.
We'll cook this cream only for 1 or 2 minutes till the kebabs become nicely soft and ready to serve.
Now we'll serve these kebabs. Soft and yummy Reshmi chicken kebabs are ready.
Enjoy these kebabs as a starter or with your meal. Thanks for watching this recipe. For more recipes, keep on watching World of Recipes. Thank you.